Roy Roden, an Aventura resident who refuses to let Parkinson's disease get him down. Roy, his wife Lynn, and their two dogs are about to embark on a 4,000-mile cycling journey from Seattle, Washington, back to Florida to raise money for Parkinson's research. If you want to help, there's a fundraising event this Saturday from 8 a.m. to noon at Olympia Gym in Aventura, where you can participate in a number of classes, with all the proceeds going towards Roy and Lynn's Parkinson's challenge.